Schalke with having excellent team fighting, but Rogue had beat them at their own game.
Expertly done. Odo's almost got out. He's got a flash as well. He's looking to jump in. He gets onto Wallet, and it might not be in them. Schalke are now 1-0.
There was a guy that booked their. I think in China, there was like a player that booked tickets before he played the game, and he had to cancel the tickets because they won the game. And I have this theory, okay? No offense, but I have this theory that Larssen might have booked the tickets home as well before they played against Schalke, because he really wanted to go home, it seemed like, in the third game.